FPS tethers. DPS bow? DPS bow. Back to Alpha, fast spreads after. At the wall of Alpha, away from Thunder. Away from Fire, groups after. 2 minutes coming up. Fire safe after. Fire safe. Power tether. Can move your proteins already. Ankylo tether. In like 5 seconds. Only towers. Thank you, both. Killer bow. On one. There's one on one. Ray damage. LB is really far off. just do it at the end. I mean, or...
It's really hard to do it at the end.
Just let me do it.
Back to Charlie with fast spreads after. Fast spreads. At the wall of Charlie. Away from Thunder. Back if you need knockback. Then away from Thunder. And away from Fire. 2 minutes with Pop. Yes.
Good job.
No, I didn't get my resolution. Oh.
If it is right there, I don't know how it lined up, but it lined up on the second with the gluttony.
I could have done it there, but I didn't think the LBP would have gotten there. I could have 100% left there.
Yeah, me neither, but it was like on the second with my gluttony ready, and I was like, okay, let's go, fuck it.
You're like, I can do it.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I was so tired. I couldn't even see that the LP3 was up there.
No, I legit just heard the fling and I was pressing it.
We were so lucky that it popped there. Holy shit.
So, we call it for today. It's 12.
Yep. 12, good night. See you tomorrow.
Good night.